Hello traders. So today Mr. Andy asked about that your USR signal as per the NFP data is perform or not. So for that we are supposed to update about that one, that how the signals are performing, how the trades are going on, and how the activity is performing into that particular signals. So you can check into this particular signals. So that in a US oil, we are talking about this particular segment. So here you can check about our US oil signal C. If you can check that we are updated for the buy US oil from 39.5 to 38.5, precisely into this particular signal. And if you can see the update about that signal, so precisely it is traded from 39.5 to we updated 40.8 and 1.3 point gain is done. And if you can check the time of the we have updated this signal, it is about a 6:34 GMT. So if you followed this signal, so definitely it is precisely done, and as per the NFP data it is performed. So more closer way we can check into the chart. So here it is good. So if we can check here into this particular segment, so in this chart you can find that 39.5, okay, so here this is the price, it is precisely traded, is 39.5 it is traded, and from that it is traded 40.8. if you can check, 40.8 means 1.3 point gain it is precisely done for this particular signals. So I hope Mr. Andy got their reply that if you are trading from the levels, definitely you can earn the profit, and our signals are always give the profit as per the trend. We just keep the small stop loss and the big reward. So for more further queries, we'll get back to you. Thanks a lot for watching this video.